Hippopotamus, also called hippos, are considered the second largest land animal on Earth. The average female hippo weighs around 3,000 pounds, and the male hippo can weigh up to 7,000 pounds. That's the weight of three small cars. Hippos can live up to 40 years in the wild. Hippos love water, which is why the Greek named them the river horse. Hippos spend almost 16 hours a day in rivers and lakes to keep their huge bodies cool under the hot African sun. Hippos are good swimmers and can hold their breath underwater up to 5 minutes. Their eyes and nostrils are located on top of their heads to see and breathe while the rest of their bodies are underwater. Hippos also lay on the shoreline and produce an oily red substance that is a skin moistener and sunblock that can also protect them from germs. Hippos are herbivores and eat mostly grass. At sunset, hippos leave the water and travel overland to eat. They may travel 6 miles a night to eat an average of 80 pounds of grass. Hippopotamus babies, called calves, weigh around 100 pounds when they are born. Soon after birth, the mother and baby will join other hippos as protection from crocodiles, lions, and hyenas. If hippos feel threatened while on land, they will run to the water. Males are very protective over their group. Males warn off other rivals by opening their huge mouths to show their big, long, curved teeth. They will also make loud grunts and splash aggressively in the water.
Please subscribe to my YouTube page for more fun videos.